What's going on, everybody? We are back in some more Shadow of the Air Tree, and we're going straight to a boss fight. I'm gonna mess around with a couple of spells and stuff that I have to see if, you know, see what the damage the bike is. So we're gonna go with that. I do want to know. That's fine. It's fine. I don't need that shit on. We do have our perfume bottles. We'll keep that. Oh no. We'll go in with like this. So. Go ahead and treat that guy it. And I want to put that guy on. And I want to go with that. Call out our dude. Ow! Fucking roly-poly! I want you to beat my ass. No! Ah! Ah, stop! Drink up, drink up. Ow! That hurt. Oh. How's that missing? Ow! Whoa! Oh! Get fucked. Remembrance of the Saint of Blood. Alright. Knight's Lightning Spear is, pretty good. Pretty sure it's nothing there, but I want to get it so I don't consistently see it on my map. Alright, so we can go up there. We really should go back and go down here, like we saw, but since we caught it. Still can't call up the horse. Make me walk all this way? Bullshit. Thank you. I mean, we gotta look, right? You never know. What do we got up here? Elevator? Oh. What happens if we do that now? We want to do that now? What if that cuts me off from other things? Oh, I'm nervous. We're not going to do that just yet. I made a note about that, so I have it. Well, first, I want to go back down here. I saw a shiny. There's like a strong possibility that I could... I was saying, there's a strong possibility that I could take away something. Because in the original Elden Ring, once you break the tree, certain stories are gone. You can't go back to them. Fuck is that guy? Spreads arms like wings and releases a flurry of feathers. Alright, that's where the new... That's where we were with the new Crucible Knights. That's just another Crucible Knight. Let's see something. That wasn't one. That's a different dude. Who was that guy? That was someone different. I feel like we've been down here. No? Well, maybe we haven't been down there. We got an elevator. Take the elevator. Why are you guys getting up? Oh yeah, we definitely we've been here. Oh, 100%. Motherf. Deuces. No way, we haven't covered everything, have we? Yeah, like I have not been over there. And I'm not even sure how to get there. A 100% gotta be where you get over there. Where's a little thing for that? Thank you. The past couple have not been too far away from the thing. The owls are back. Pretty sure I've been down there. Fucking mosquitoes. Definitely missing something. I'd rather not run all the way back through here, but it seems like it's my only choice. Where the big archer guy was, right? Oh, he still got me. Oh shit, he's about to get me again. Don't be out in the open. I said don't be out in the open. Dude, hits hard. Seriously? Hit me now, asshole. I thought. Alright, we have not been up here. Oh shit. My least favorite dogs. Wait. Get. Ugh, hit the dogs. These are dogs that cause rot. No. Yeah, those are the dogs that cause rot, so they are no fun if they get, if they bite you. Stop. Saw another giant. Ugh, come on. More of them. Yeah. Where is he at? Where is he at? Where is he at? Oh. Oh. Like, why am I doing such little damage? Stop it. Where's the big archer guy? Alright, we're back up here. What the fuck? I really feel like the... Oh, he chilled out for a little bit. I thought the jump thing should be here. I have to be missing something. Get the fuck, you piss me off when you take 20 minutes to get up. Little punks. Is there like another way to activate? Where's the way to activate the jump? Have we been here? Not what I wanted. Go. F off. F off. What are you guys spit out? Rot? Poison. Fucking die. Got a new spell. Fucking tree. Hmm. Not getting up there. I feel like there's something up here. I always gotta be traveling around at nighttime. I feel like there should be something here. Oh shit. It makes no sense.
Sorry.
It just makes no sense for there to be nothing. Everybody. Oh, they're dead. Oh, they'd respawn for a minute. Go the way I don't want to go. Let's be friends. Alright, there was nothing out here, right? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Shield sword to the right. That drains a lot of that. But okay, that's something. So. All that bitching and moaning and searching around wasn't for naught. Where was it? Now can we get all the way up? No. Question is, how do you get up there? A little bit of exploration real quick, okay? Well, probably not real quick at all, honestly. The fuck is that guy? What the hell? I can't take it. I need it to be daytime. Is finally some fucking light. How do we get down there? Definitely don't want to go that way. Dead end, dead end. What the f- You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Okay. All right, this is definitely not the way. I don't know. You're not surviving a jump. Yeah, I don't know. It'd be nice if there's like a little secret elevator I don't see. All right, well, I don't know. I guess we'll pick back up here trying to figure out how to get down there. If not, we'll push back down here. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.